Welcome to our Daily 20. I hope that you have already had an opportunity to spend some time in worship, prayer, thinking about the Lord, meditating on His goodness and how He's blessed you today. As we continue in our conversation and looking specifically at the Lord's Prayer, I want to read verse 12 to you of chapter 6. It says this, "And forgive us our debts as we also forgive our debtors." Jesus alludes to this even more in verses 14 and 15 when He says, "For if you forgive other people when they sin against you, your heavenly Father will also forgive you. But if you do not forgive others their sins, your Father will not forgive your sins." Think about that for a moment. It's interesting how Jesus connects our forgiveness with the way that we forgive other people. In this kingdom, the kingdom that we are citizens of, that Jesus is talking about on the Sermon on the Mount, that Jesus is the King of this kingdom, He demonstrates to us this heart of forgiveness in that while He was on the cross, He said, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do." In other words, Jesus is teaching us this principle that as kingdom citizens, we must walk in forgiveness. I know that's difficult and hard, but the truth is we don't have to do it on our own. The Holy Spirit helps us to forgive as our Father has forgiven us. I want to challenge you today, and I'm praying for you and myself that throughout this day, the Holy Spirit will be with us and help us to see if there's any part of our life that in which we're walking in unforgiveness, maybe for ourselves or for other people. And if there are any of those areas, that the Holy Spirit will help us to come to a place where we can forgive others so that we can walk in the fullness of forgiveness that God has for us. God bless you. Have a wonderful day.